Thank you, Mr. President. I'm very honored today. I'm very proud that we in the New York State Senate are congratulating the people of Taiwan on the occasion of the fifth direct and democratic presidential election. While the people of Taiwan certainly have right to be proud of this event, they are not the only ones celebrating. Anytime a country has a fair and a democratic election, it is a celebration for democracy throughout the world. Mr. President, and ladies and gentlemen, I want to share this statement regarding Taiwan that describe our celebration today. The people of Taiwan share a conviction that their future be based on freedom, democracy, human rights, the rules of law, and that only they have the right to decide their own future. I think, ladies and gentlemen, we can all agree that there is no better way for a country to decide its own future than through a democratic election. On a personal note, ladies and gentlemen, and Mr. President, I have to be blessed. I happen to be blessed to be associated with the Taipei Economic Cultural Council for over 10 years. I have been especially moved by their commitment to our children's education. This year, as in years past, they have generously donated backpacks filled with school supply for the Three Kings celebration in my Senate district, which I hold every year. We deeply appreciate Ambassador Cao's efforts for the generosity of his associates. We donated more than 700 backpacks filled with school supplies to our underserved children in the South Bronx. As the children in the South Bronx returned to school in January, they had a little extra confidence to succeed due to this gift and thanks to the Taiwan people. Mr. President, with us today to celebrate this JoJo's occasion are Ambassador Andrew J. Cao, sitting here to my left, Mr. Alfred Wood, Secretary to the Ambassador Cao, and Mr. David Chen, Director of the Taipei Economic and Cultural Office in New York. In the Senate Gallery over there, we have members from the Taiwanese American Cultural Society of New York. Their leader is Mr. Chuching Chen. I'm pleased, Mr. President, ladies and gentlemen, to welcome all of you today, to welcome all of them today to the U.S. State Senate Chamber. And I'm privileged to consider you my friend. Mr. President, ladies and gentlemen, in closing, I want once again to offer my sincerest congratulations to the people of Taiwan as their beloved country celebrate this election. May they have many, many, many more democratic elections. Thank you very much, Mr. President, and thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen, and thank you very much, you in the gallery. Thank you very much for being here today.